Welcome to Football Fancast, five things we learned from the weekend, starting with thing number one, Wayne Rooney is back, baby. The Manchester United star scored a beauty in the FA Cup win over Derby, which means he scored six in his last six games with a 40% conversion rate. That is impressive, even if we are talking about a man who's paid 300 grand a week specifically to score goals. We also learned from the Daily Mirror that Rooney and Yaya Toure are now next door neighbours. Perhaps Roo could nip over the fence and explain to Yaya about how to rediscover old form. Think he could use that advice right now. Thing number two, John Terry has revealed he'll not play for Chelsea next season. The man who might be the club's most iconic player dropped the bombshell after the 5-1 victory over the Milton Keynes franchise, stating that he'll not have a fairy tale ending with the club, but that he won't play for another English team. So it seems that JT isn't entirely happy with the situation, and it seems like the 35-year-old may round out his career in MLS or the current mercenary soup du jour, the Chinese Super League. Watch this space. Thing number three, and it's bad news for Liverpool's injury-ravaged team and Jurgen Klopp. They'll have to play yet another game after their FA Cup board draw against West Ham. Since they're playing in four competitions, one fan on Reddit worked out they might end up playing 25 matches in 85 days between Boxing Day and March 19th. That's a game every 3.5 days. Imagine the scenes if they end the season empty-handed. Over to Spain for thing number four, Real Madrid are still scoring a stupendous amount of goals. They beat Espanyol 6-0 on Sunday night, which means they've scored 41 goals in their last 8 home games, which frankly is a bit ridiculous. What's more, Cristiano Ronaldo bagged his 39th career hat-trick, and his hat-trick was a perfect one. Left foot, right foot, and a header. 4 points now separate the top three in La Liga. And finally, thing number five, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is on fire. Well, not literally, but he scored 2 more for Borussia Dortmund at the weekend, bringing his tally to 20 from 19 games. That's 1 more goal than last year's Bundesliga top scorer managed all season long. Europe's hottest forward right there for you. All right, that's it. Share your thoughts at Football Fancast on Twitter. Thanks so much for watching. Love to your mothers. I'll see you next time.